at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
was butchered by Hellspawn. To witness such a thing is enough to leave your mind in ruins. The madness killed my sister and left me frightened and alone. Until I was rescued. Rescued by survivors who had joined together to rid the world of the creatures of hell. They saw in me the strength to resist the demons. And they forged me into a weapon. Now I am ready. A meteor has fallen in Tristram, and the dead have risen in its wake. I will send them back to their graves. Once I was hunted. Now, I am the hunter.
I am near the fallen star, and the dead it raised.
I have journeyed here to find the fallen star and purge its evil from this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram. This is closer to the town's history than I want to be.
May the gods who abandoned us come to your aid one last time.
Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
You dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon? My
some heroes, Owena.
Are you Leah? Did you survive the fallen star?
I did, but it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Then I shall put an end to them and secure your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate.
Thank you.
been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith. But if help doesn't arrive soon...
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers who came...
16 militiamen went out.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricade!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
What can I do to help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but...
Don't worry.
I have...
Exploring a cave, with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
My hatred is too low. work is done. These unholy creatures can rest now. I've become stronger. Ogden and his wife have offered to let me and Grandmother continue to stay with them. I think we will, now that the troubles are over. I am still tormented by horrific nightmares. I keep hoping they will fade, but they seem to be getting stronger.
Old Tristram. Diablo's evil still lingers here.
He's gone mad, executing anyone his paranoid eye falls on. None of us are safe.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him.
I will help you find your uncle, Leah.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Decker.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton!
Not enough discipline.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You'd best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like it... Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
The fallen star now.
was just a taste!
Essence is too low.
To do that. My pain has paid off.
Not enough hatred.
Foul minions, stay back! Back!
May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the Fallen Star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
Leah asked for my aid. She will be relieved to see you again.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the Fallen Star. Follow me to Tristram.
I promised Leah that I would save her uncle, Deckard Cain. When I found him, he was facing the Skeleton King. And now this abomination blocks my path to the Fallen Star.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend, I am not often called that. But I wish to know more about the Fallen Star.
The prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
Leia, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you know? Believe the evidence of your own eyes.
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what? The texts. The soccer room tone.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Leia spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning.
Blacksmith, Deckard Kane said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
Sometimes death is the only mercy we have left. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Sorrow won't save your town, Jackson.
Not enough essence.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Heydrick! Help me!
I've done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrick Aemon.
There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Leoric.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Hatred is too low.
The end.
you no longer.
I need more hatred to do that.
I'm still waiting. Not enough hatred.
Embraces you.
My hatred is too low.
The grave beckons.
Yeah.
more formidable.
My master would take pride in this.
time no longer.
I have a feeling that the crown is nearby.